Speaking of rainfall, we still have a first alert in effect for some of our local counties. For that, we send it over to first alert meteorologist Tim Strong.
Yeah, you talked a lot about Aiken County on into the southern counties. Those are the areas that saw the highest rain totals over the last 24 to 36 hours. We're talking 5 to 10 plus inches of rain in those locations. Flood warnings still continuing across parts of Aiken, Barnwell, Bamberg County, all the way out to Orangeburg, South Carolina. Line of rain seems to kind of drop off right around the Burke and Jenkins County line, but there's still may be a little light rain shower around Waynesboro going across Highway 25. Certainly from Emmanuel, Jenkins, Screven County, all the way down towards the Carolina coast. That's where we have some rain continuing. Central and southern counties, well, central northern counties, I should wait. We've dropped those off of the first alert just because we're not really expected to see more and more of the flooding potential here and rainfall. A lot of our southern and eastern counties still finding rainfall in your areas and adding another 2 to 3 inches. But we do have some current warnings going on right now. Flash flood warning that came across a little while ago here until 10:15. Far southern Jenkins and southwestern Screven County. That's under a flash flood warning here until 10:15. Even parts of very far southern Emmanuel County, between about the Oak Park area to Vidalia, Georgia, a flash flood warning continues there. Well, the flood warnings, that's one thing we're talking about, but the flood watch, that's still in effect until 7 p.m. for all these counties in green. That covers the entire southern and a lot of the eastern and southeastern counties in the CSRA, where there's still rain piling up. Now, as far as a flash flood risk, obviously that's going to continue. It's a little bit lower today, marginal to slight risk. Beyond that, we're going to expect to see most of our rain kind of move out of the picture. Second half of today, midday into 5, not so wet. But overnight, heading into early Friday morning, there could be a return of some scattered showers around. Now, this won't be more of the really heavy rain impact. Just some scattered showers left over. First part of Friday begins to diminish, and we warm up into Friday afternoon. A little sun and cloud mix. It'll take us in the mid-70s to almost 80 degrees. There'll be another cool down coming our way here for Saturday as that wind direction shifts a little bit more to the north and east. Keeps the clouds around too. Kind of a wedge effect set up here with 60s and low 70s.